Hey guys, welcome back to Debo Reacts. So today I am reacting to a song that's been recommended to me off the back of a few different videos. So this is another Cold Chisel reaction, but this time I am reacting to a song called Flame Trees. So there's a few of you out there that have recommended this one to me. So thank you to all those who have recommended. I don't really know any of the background of this song, so I am just going to go ahead and listen and give you my reaction. So this is the official video. Doesn't seem to be any more information about it. Let's play. So what I gather so far listening, because I'm trying to listen quite intently to the lyrics, so seems to be sort of based around returning to that hometown that you've left behind and sort of seeing the changes, seeing the similarities, but then also that girl that you've left behind. So seems to be that the premise is that they've left a girl behind when they've left, and now they've coming back and they want to sort of see a bit more of what they've left behind. I love the, it's just sort of pretty chill, nice backbeat, just sort of carrying it through. Yeah, it's just, you sort of relax into it. I've definitely never heard this before. So it seems to be saying that like the town's died off, there's just nothing to reignite it anymore. So it's really sort of seems to be, it's really, I think I've enjoyed about the Cold Chisel songs that I've listened to is the lyrics really tell a story. It's not just words on paper for the sake of fitting into a melody. Like, it really seems to be about the words that are spoken in the case of the two songs I've listened to. And sort of with this one, he's talking very much about the old town, how it's sort of really, it's dying. There's nothing really there that will improve it, nothing there that's gonna really bring it back to the life of what it maybe once was. Like, I know, like, from what I'm guessing is probably maybe like industry and maybe even like say flame trees, so wildfires that have done damage, like irreparable damage to the town. And so it's sort of really, so it's sort of like, it's hard sometimes, like you go back to a town that you've spent your whole life in and you see it on the decline and you're like, you just so wish for it to be able to go back to its heyday, for it to be able to improve, but it is what it is now and you can only deal with it as it is. And so from this, it's like you always have those people that don't ever leave because that town is their home and it's the one that they want to live in, the one they want to stay in, or maybe they just don't know anything different. And I think that's sort of what this song is attesting to. Play. And there's a girl just fell in love. And of course there's a girl. Near where the piano stands. With a young local factory out of work. Just holding hands. And I'm wondering if you go, if you stay. Do you remember? Nothing stopped us all of you. Sheep just going for a run along the road. Nice. I really enjoyed that. It's not like, how do I put this? It's not like something you'd shout home about. Like, there's not anything like super exciting or super standout about it, but it's just a really easy, chill, nice song to listen to. Great voices, like really, really great voices. Really enjoy them. Really smooth isn't the right way of putting it. The song's really smooth, but the voice is quite gravelly and quite interesting. And it's sort of interesting. It's a relatable story to so many. Maybe not all of us get famous and leave town and come back and find a very different one, but a lot of people will go away to university or go and live up country or go and live abroad. And when you do come home for whatever reason, there's always those changes, but there's also those people that have never left. And so it's like, it is a very relatable story. There's always those stalwarts wherever you go. But yeah, enjoyable song, very relatable. I'm enjoying Cold Chisel, so any more Cold Chisel recommendations, please drop them down below. But not just Cold Chisel, any that you can come up with, I want to hear them. If you've enjoyed this video, then please give it a like, let me know. And if you want to catch some more videos, then please subscribe to my channel. Cheers very much, guys.